Options offline.
Filed by Jacob Temple, the engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to helipad. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the valve. But some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engine, and we're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here how to share access card. Ghost? Would you hear that? Dapper, go!
Thank God. After the bridge, we thought that...
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges so you know. Maybe I can help.
enough.
I still need to get the centrifuge working before we start. Someone really screwed these fuel lines.
Move fast, Isaac. CG7's looking damn close out there.
Confirmed. execution sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
Attached.
Interceptor module attached. Clutch engaged. All personnel clear for centrifuge restart.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.